Inside every beat of a PUBG match, campers are everywhere.
Watch out.
Yeah.
But in my case, one of them is inside these compounds. So I'm gonna show you how to deal with these kind of players. Step 1. Shoot like a bot and wait for them to push. Now that he's pushing, take him out. That plan didn't work out really good. Step 2, push like a lion. Since that guy is camping up there like a little girl. Step 3, grenade his foreskin. Oh shit, his teammate is pushing. Change of plans. This Nate needs to go straight down there. That nade was useless, just like my teammate. But I don't care, because Killer's red dot on M762 is really good. Told ya. One down, three more to go. This time, I'm gonna push like a pro player. Oh, another one. Killer's red dot again. Few more players to go. Final step, FPP switch. To the top, we push. Look at this dude, still touching his teammates. Now, I think I deserve a follow and a like.